Hi, Tom Perrin here for DR Power Equipment. If you're like most Americans, you love your lawn. Well, here's a secret that can take your lawn over the top and make it as lush and green as a championship golf course. Aeration. Now, if aeration makes you think of big, heavy-duty equipment, think again. Because now, with the new DR Lawn Aerator, you can get professional aerating technology in a machine sized and priced for the homeowner. And it couldn't be easier to use. In just a moment, we'll take a closer look at this newest addition to the fleet of DR power equipment. But first, let's talk to a pro to understand why aeration is so important to maintaining a top-notch lawn. I'm here at the Sugarbush Resort Golf Club, a beautiful Robert Trent Jones design course in Vermont. And I'm here with Ground Superintendent Jerry Weber. Jerry, your grounds truly look stunning.
Thank you, Tom.
Tell me, I know you're a big fan of aeration. Can you explain how aeration helps maintain healthy grass?
Aeration is my favorite part of the golf course. Grass loves it. It's a pretty simple process, pulling the plug out. Fertilizer, water, to get down into the root zone, breaks up the thatch layer, and overall it's a great process. It gets the roots to move. It doesn't matter where you are or what kind of grass you're dealing with. It all loves air and fertilizer and getting the water down in there. It's effective wherever you practice this. And I love it.
So, Jerry, how do I know if my yard needs aeration?
By looking at it, you'll see weak grass, it doesn't handle drought very well, or it holds water for too long. You'll have spotty areas of where there is no grass, where there obviously should be grass.
Here at Sugarbush, how often do you aerify your golf course? And would that be the same for a homeowner?
Aerification can be done as often as needed, preferably about 2 to 3 times a year, depending on how bad the stand of turf is that you have.
And you may not always see the results right away, right?
Right. This isn't an instant fix. It's to be used season by season, fall and spring, and then the next year you're going to do it again. And every time you go out and use it, you're going to see the grass becoming much healthier, much stronger. You're going to be mowing it a lot more often because it's going to have a lot more nutrients that it's able to grab. It's a continual process, and we do it, you know, like I said, 2 or 3 times a year for the life of the golf course, or for the life of the homeowner's yard.
Well, Jerry, I know you got to get back out there, but thanks for talking with us today. Your expertise was really helpful.
Tom, I appreciate it. Anytime. Thank you.
Thanks. So, the benefits of aeration are clear enough. You'll reduce soil compaction and thatch, improve root development, and increase the absorption of water and nutrients. But you'll only achieve all that with a professional-style core aerator. And only DR makes core aeration this easy. It's no harder than cutting your grass with a self-propelled lawnmower. Let's take a look under the hood to see how the DR lawn aerator works. The cast iron camshaft synchronizes the tines so they penetrate the ground one after the other. Each tine is precisely angled to cleanly extract a 5/8 inch diameter plug of soil. Then, when the tine reaches its full depth, it pushes off, propelling the machine forward. The tines literally walk the machine across your lawn, making it self-propelled. The DR creates holes that are just 4 inches apart, because the closer the holes are, the more completely they will absorb water and nutrients and reduce soil compaction. Here's the hollow tip on the tine that creates the core, and here's the plug that it removes. Now, these plugs are the sign of a real professional-style aerator, but you won't see these plugs if you use this type of spiked aerator. Units like this just stab your lawn and actually increase soil compaction, doing more harm than good. Now, you can rake up the plugs, or you can just let them decompose. Doing so will actually add nutrients back into your turf. And depending on the soil and its moisture, the DR's mud flap may start to break up the plugs right away. In most cases, the plugs are completely gone within 1 to 2 weeks. Now you might be thinking, okay, I got it. Aeration is good for my soil, but I can just hire this out. And you can, but remember, aeration isn't a one and done chore. The benefits are produced from regular aeration, twice a year in most situations.
Compare the investment to hiring out aeration on a regular basis, and you'll find that the DR will easily pay for itself. operation of the DR couldn't be simpler. Start the 8-torque overhead valve engine, which is available with both manual and electric start. Lift the bail bar to tighten the belt and engage the camshaft, then lower the tines with the cable release lever, and away you go. If you need to make a 180-degree turn or transport it over hard surfaces, you can pull back on the cable lever to lift the tines. But for most turns, there's no need to lift the tines, since only one tine at a time is actually in the ground. And on straightaways, you can easily manage the machine with just one hand. As with all DR power equipment, the lawn aerator comes with a 2-year warranty and a 6-month hands-on trial. Try it out on your own property for 6 months, and if you're not completely satisfied, we'll take it back and issue a full refund, less standard shipping charges. So why not take the DR challenge and give your lawn a little love? Call 1-800-540-3401 or visit us online. We're ready when you are. Thanks for watching.
DR is professional power for homeowners.